Deu vivo no chat, ó.
Take a look at the rim. Outer rubber metal grade.
green dial. For the green dial. Go for a driver. Built 1953. A nice little potato picker on the back. Might not look like one, but it'd be a shovel. Girl Joanne Miller up here on that.
And she has the hardware on the front for a little bucket out there too. Yep, antique tractors on Evansville. Brought a couple of Hobbs tractors up this year. Made some racing on them with a gas cooker driver. A 1958, 22 horsepower.
Does Matthew Ferguson tractor still wear a work clothes? Owned by Aaron Reeder, Sussex, Wisconsin, built 1957.
And check out the little bucket he's got on back on the three-point hitch. Picking up rocks.
That's a 1939 9-4 by Cal Miller.
playing in the sandbox this morning with it, having a hail tonight. He was grinning from here to here.
John Mendy, real brother, 1950, John, your feet. And Andy's a little slobbering blur. There's a bunch of farmers, older farmers, I can remember, kids growing up that were missing fingernails and things, you know, just pushing out and work out a little bit too close.
Got a 39 John Deere H, another one of Jim's tractors on a barrel with a cultivator.
Thank you.
Okay, over here. Come here.
Here. Smile, cheese.